to southwest Sydney, where intense rain has hammered roads around Bankstown.